Hey sisters, welcome back to school.
Good morning, Falcons. Today is going to be a good day. Hey Lucy, do you know what the fear of long words is called?
Yeah, in fact, I do. It's called
Hippopotaminstrosis quintiliophobia.
How ironic.
You know what's also cool? The junior cheer clinic held at the Broomfield High School. 2 days of fun cheerleading with the VHS cheerleading team. Find more information at vhs.cheerinfo@gmail.com.
Dance Club and No Place for Hate meet Thursdays in the cafeteria right after school. Anyone is welcome at any time for either club.
Miss Lopez is now combining Lego and Pokemon Club, which makes Lego of the Pokemon Club. They will be meeting on Tuesdays after school. Make sure to sign up for the upcoming Tuesday.
String Club on Tuesday and Craft Club is on Thursday. String Club has a 10-person limit, so join now. See Mrs. Cluviello or Mrs. Sessions for more info.
Student Council starts on Thursday the 12th at 8 a.m. Please come and help plan school events and learn leadership skills.
Well, it's been a little while since, you know, the detective's been out there searching, but they found a really important clue. So you need to pay attention. Everybody needs to understand that this clue could be really important to solving the mystery of the stolen frog. All right. He says, follow him. The clue's out this way. Let's go. There it is. There's the clue. Look. Piece of tape, just like was found on the frog. And look, on the back, there's some green fuzz. We're thinking that the frog was stolen by somebody downstairs. More to come. See you guys next time.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States
of America,
to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible, with
liberty and justice for all.